We even met some long-lost cousins a couple of years ago.
Really?